I hope the days come easy and the moments pass slow, and each road leads you where you wanna go. And if you're faced with a choice,
te quiero mucho, hija. Sigue con tu vida como vas. Piénsalo bien. Casarte ahorita no es bueno. Vale más que esperes un tiempo, porque es dura la vida, no creas que es fácil. Show the world the warmth of your smile, but more than anything, my wish for you is that this life becomes all that you wanted to. Your dreams stay big, your worries stay small. You never need to carry more than you can hold. And while you're out there getting where you're getting to, I hope you know somebody loves you and wants the same things too. Yeah, this is my wish. I hope you never look back, but you never forget all the ones who love you and the place you left. I hope you always forgive and you never regret, and you help somebody every chance you get. Oh, you find God's grace in every mistake, and always give more than you take, but more than anything, yeah, more than anything. My wish for you is that this life becomes all that you wanted to. Your dreams stay big, your worries stay small. You never need to carry more than you can hold. And while you're out there getting where you're getting to, I hope you know somebody loves you and wants the same things too. Yeah, this.
Hi, my love. We love you very much. We are very proud of you. Congratulations. I remember when you were a little girl running around here making mallets and poking your papa's nose and pulling his hair, and gosh, we used to have so much fun with you and Devin. We love you very much, and I know that you are going to strive at whatever you want to do. You are on your own now, and I am very proud of you. We love you very much, my baby. But I will never forget one thing you used to always say. I want to marry a man just like my papa. You adored your papa. And we love you very much. Congratulations.
Congratulations on graduating and getting through high school. I'm very proud of you. You have done things really incredible. You are one amazing artist. You know, you're living life already, and I'm very proud that you've become such a strong person who's leaving school so ready for it. And I hope that when it's my turn, I can be just as strong as you. And it's been 17 years with you, and you're one amazing older sister that any girl can ask for. I love you, and I wish you luck in everything that you do.
So you could open one that leads you to the perfect road, like a lightning bolt. Your heart will glow, and when it's time, you know you just gotta ignite the light and let it shine. Just on the night, like the 4th of July. 'Cause baby, you're a firework.
I just want to tell you congratulations, and you know, I'm really proud of you for completing 12 years of school. And I wish the best of luck for you and all your dreams.
Sunday shoes, cap and gown, the whole town gathered around. Waited 18 years, now it's all coming down to this. I scan the crowd and it fills my soul, my best friends all here enrolled. No turning back, now it's time to walk that line. This tassel is gonna turn, but when the moment passes by, we'll just walk away, then slowly grow apart. But I'm not gonna cry. Not a one sad or happy tear. Well, I've waited my whole life. Now I'm gonna fly right out of here. It's a bittersweet goodbye, but I'm not gonna cry. Friday night, football games, first loves and first heartbreaks. It didn't matter who won or lost, only how we played. Memories as good as gold, tearing up those mountain roads. Racing out 53 to old Georgetown. Oh, we made a little trouble, but learned from every mistake, so there's no regretting. We've done the best we could, so I'm not gonna cry. No, not a one sad one.
I just wanted to let you know how proud of you I am. You're a strong girl, you've been through a lot in the last year, and you've gotten through it. Now you can get through anything. I love you very much, you're my daughter, and I'll always love you. I can't wait to see what you do with your life. Congratulations, I'm very proud of you.
These have been the best years of my life, so I'm not gonna cry. It's been a long and winding journey, and we've lost a few along the way. Still we've hung in there through the tribulations. Now it's time to celebrate. It's our graduation day, yeah. So I'm not gonna cry.
I'm not gonna cry.
No, no, no. Not one sad or happy tear.
Not one sad or happy tear.
I've waited my whole life.
I've waited my whole life.
Now I'm gonna fly right out of here.
I'm gonna fly right out of here.
This has been the best day of my life, so I'm not gonna cry. It's a bittersweet goodbye, and I'm not gonna
love
cry.
You, Lisa.
Love you, Lisa.
Hey, baby. I just want to say congratulations. I'm very proud of you. What do I say? What do I say that I haven't already said? You've grown to be a beautiful, intelligent, and strong young woman. It wasn't just not too long ago. You're 14, 15 years old and really didn't know where you were going. And here lately, I've watched you and I've really just kind of paid attention to who you're becoming, and what I'm seeing is amazing. I see your strength. I see your heart. I see a woman who is going to have something and is going to be something and who's going to live. Who's going to live this life to its absolute fullest. We've talked about this in the past, and you know what my wish for you is, you know what my dream for you is, but that doesn't matter. What matters is that you follow your dreams and that you make your own wishes come true. Tomorrow's a big day. Tomorrow's that day you take that first step towards whatever it is that you want to do. Whoever it is you want to be. And I have no worries. Because I know that whatever it is that you choose to do, you're going to be okay. And you're going to be happy. And that's all that really matters. Is that you find that. So, tomorrow when you get that diploma, you step off that stage, just know that it's your time. It's your time to make your life happen. And never forget that you have me, you have Christine, you have your sisters, you have your grandparents, your uncles, and everybody else who's here watching this with us right now to fall back on. To run to guide you, and to fly with you. You'll never be alone. I promise. I'm very proud of you, baby. Very, very proud of you. Congratulations. Enjoy it. Love you.